Hello students, welcome to Solution Classes. For detailed information about our classes, you can just visit our website, that is www.solutionclasses.com. And if you need study materials and full videos of our courses, then you can just call us or WhatsApp us at this number 9836793076. You can even like our videos and subscribe our channel for further more videos. Today our topic is general knowledge, and here is our first question. The question is, which of the following pair is or are correctly matched? Here two sides are given, one is region and another is for what kind of production these regions are well known. 3 points are given. First is Kinnaur, that is given areca nuts. Here is Mewat, and this is for the production of mango, it is given. And the third one is Coromandel, and here it is given soybean. And 4 codes are given. We have to choose one of these. So let's proceed. None of those options are correct, because the regions well known for the production of the above crops, for these crops, are for soybean, Madhya Pradesh is famous, that is widely known as MP. For mango, Maharashtra is famous. Maharashtra. And for areca nuts, Karnataka is famous. So all the options are incorrect here. This is why option D, that is none of this, is our correct answer. Our next question is, consider the following statements, and here 3 statements are given. First is, maize can be used for the production of starch. Second one is, oil extracted from maize can be a feedstock for biodiesel. And the third and last one is, alcoholic beverages can be produced by using maize. We have to choose one of these 4 options. So corn is the most common raw materials for the production of starch. Now, maize is also used both in production of both ethanol and biodiesel. And it serves as a substitute for fossil fuels. Now, it is also used as the main feedstock in the production of biofuels, as biomass and alcoholic beverages such as corn liquid, and corn beer. They may be both fermented and non-fermented. So here option D, that is all of this, is the correct answer. So here it is true that maize can be used for the production of starch. It is also true that oil extracted from maize can be a feedstock for biodiesel. And this is also true that alcoholic beverages can be produced by using maize.